Sabaydi. Hello, friends. Let's learn to speak and read loud together. Today, we're going to learn to say and to read I love you in Lao. In Lao, we say Khoai hak chau. Khoai mi to kho, to o, to nho, mai to. Khoai hak, hak mi to ho, mai kan, to ko, in hak. La chau, chau mi to cho, sala au, mai to, chau. Put it all together, we say, "Khoai hak chau." There are other variations of this phrase. To be more romantic, a guy will say, "I hak nong" to his girlfriend. "I mi to o, sala to nyo, mai to." I literally means older brother. Hak, we just went over this one. La nong, nong mi to no, to o, to ngo, mai to, nong. Nong literally means younger sister. And the gal will say, Nong hak ai, to her boyfriend. Until next time, my friends, say it and read it a few times, and you'll be reading and speaking Lao words like a native before you know it. This is Sak from Texas signing off. Lakon or goodbye.